Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? VRR plus dove, bird of. P plus ray, prey, bird of prey. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. I was up there admiring this collection of beautiful automobiles. We have two experienced players with us today, so it's quite likely that one of them will win a car. Let's find out. Let's go to the floor. Champion is the lady on my right. Her name is Kitty Egger, and to this point, as champ on Concentration, she has won prizes worth $5,305, and she is a game show fanatic. I'm delighted to have you back with us on the program today. You've got how many kids at home?
Two.
Two? How old?
6 and 4.
Now, the 6-year-old is a big game show fan also, as I remember. Yes. Did he have any words of advice for you when you were coming to Concentration?
Well, he did mention to me that I should try to hug you at some point during the night.
Oh, good. Well, we'll do that if we get to the winner's circle again. All right, okay. Kitty. Your challenger is Mike Villeneuve. He was against you in the last match. Of course, we had an interrupted game. You all set to do battle again?
Oh, I'm ready.
All right. Good luck to you today and to our champ. Let's play Concentration. Here's the game board. We've got 3 wild cards up there, 12 beautiful prizes that match. And here's Marjorie to show you one of them for this game.
Martin Lawrence Galleries, Lilacs and Lace. A beautiful limited edition serigraph numbered and hand signed by Susan Rios. Furnished by Martin Lawrence Galleries. Alex.
You can find that beautiful piece of artwork on the board hidden behind door number 20. It's called Lilacs Artwork. Now, 2 pieces of the puzzle to assist you in solving it. We'd like to get you guys off to a good head start. That wasn't much of a head start, believe me. Mike, you select first because you're the challenger.
Okay, let's try number 6. And
computer backgammon game. Those are fun.
All right, let's try number 24, see what's there.
Sterling earrings, beautiful piece of jewelry. You were wearing sterling when you joined us on the program.
Still am.
Still are. Mm-hmm. Way to go. Okay. Select 2 numbers.
Okay, I like the corners. I want to try number 25.
Silver tea coffee service.
Okay, and we'll try number 6.
That's the computer backgammon game. No match for you. We go back to Mike.
Let's try number 8, see what's that shape there.
Wild card, you're gonna get a look at it in a moment, but right now you've gotta decide whether you wanna go for a number we haven't seen or for one of the prizes we've already revealed.
Let's pick something new. How about number 17?
Mattress set. Okay, that isn't gonna make you too excited, I don't think. We'll show you the match, however.
It has its uses, right?
It has its uses. Thank you, Mike. Yes, mattress set goes up here. It's been a long time, folks, long time. 3 pieces of the puzzle. What can you do with this, Mike?
Not a lot.
All
let's
right.
try again. Let's try number 7.
Suede jacket.
Oh, that would be nice. How about 22?
Hi-fi outdoor speakers, no match for you. Over to the champion, Kitty.
Let's try to open up that upper left corner with number 2.
Hi-fi outdoor speakers. That's a break.
I believe number 22.
Right down at the bottom. It's almost like an elevator shaft, isn't it? Top and bottom. Prize sliding in up here. And Kitty, you get a look at these 2 pieces.
Too early.
Too early. Go again.
Okay. Let's try number 23 in the middle on the bottom.
An electronic massage table.
My back is killing me today. Like
really?
That.
Yeah, let me help you out. There you go, champ. All right. Okay, you're all right now. Pick another number. That's it.
Okay. Number 10.
Electronic massage table. See how quickly I've been replaced? Well, that prize will go up here. Remember, I don't buy girls' ice cream cones for nothing.
Whatever.
Whatever. Take a look at these 2 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? Nope. Go again.
Okay. Try something I haven't seen. Number 14.
Refrigerator. You've seen a refrigerator.
I've seen a refrigerator.
Find a match for it.
Okay, what's our number 20?
Lilacs artwork. Right. No match. Back to Mike.
Top corner, number 1.
Refrigerator. Big break.
Number 14 for the match.
14 is a match. Nice going. Okay, Mike, you've got 2 prizes as well as our champion now. And you get to look at these 2 pieces of the puzzle, and I hope they help you solve it.
Not yet.
No, there's still some important, very necessary parts of that puzzle missing. Select 2 more numbers.
Number 4.
Computer backgammon. Where
have we seen
that? I
believe we saw that number 6.
That's where we saw it, and that's a match for you. Good, you're going to get to see the beginning of the puzzle after we put the prize up here. Take a look carefully now.
No.
Go again.
Number 19.
A bagging lawnmower saves you having to rake.
Number 12.
Wild card.
Right.
Right. That's a match. The other bagging lawnmower is at number 5. Now it's up here. We're getting silly. Show them 3 pieces of the puzzle.
Okay. I think it's the whole kit and caboodle.
Is it the whole kit and caboodle? Yep, it is. We had a kitten up there and you didn't get a shot at it. That's too bad. Let me take a moment to show the folks at home how Mike solved the puzzle. We've got the, and although he could only see the top of the flag, the arrows were pointing at the hole right here, the hole, the hole, and we got arrows pointing at the kitten, not the cat, kitten, the whole kitten, cab plus boo plus doll, kind of a cute doll too, the whole kit and caboodle. And although he didn't win the whole kit and caboodle, he's going to be very happy with the prizes. He has won. So come on down here, Mike. Kitty, I don't know if this was your first experience as a game show contestant. You told me you're a game show fanatic. You did very nicely for yourself. You've got $5,305 in prizes, so congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Good luck. Hope you keep enjoying the show. All right, champ. Now we're going to listen to Gene Wood tell you about the prizes you have just won. Here we go.
Computer backgammon and a bagging lawnmower. Homelite Jacobson Super Bagger Lawnmower. Reliable, electric starting, beautiful cut. Superb bagging and designed for easy operation. A dependable outdoor power equipment furnished by Homelite Jacobson. And the mattress set. The Orthopose cotton quilted luxury mattress. Coil on coil construction helps assure total support. Quality bedding furnished by Eastman House. And a refrigerator. Admiral Refrigerator a la mode with party ice. Makes up to 12 pounds of ice per day and even makes ice cream and other frozen treats furnished by Admiral. A prize package worth $2,837.
Mike was just telling me that we really can use that bagging lawnmower. He says, I've got a lawn that's only this big, but I've got a push mower now. This thing will do it in about 2 minutes. Tops. Speaking of 2 minutes, we're going to be back in less than that to watch Mike try to win a car right here in Concentration. So you stay tuned. Mike Villeneuve, man with a French-Canadian type name because he's got some of what, your grandparents came from Canada originally?
Yeah.
All right,
mm-hmm.
You're the new champ. You know what you have to do. You want to try and
go
win a car. Yeah, you're going to go for it. And you could wind up owning this beautiful convertible over here, the Pontiac Sunbird, the Buick two-door Skylark right next to it, the Renault GTA convertible, the Jeep, the Dodge two-door Shadow Coupe, the Ford Escort GL hatchback, the Chevrolet Spectrum four-door, and finally, right at the top, we've got the Volkswagen Scirocco. All right, Kitty wasn't able to win the car the last 2 times, and that means we've added 5 seconds for each of those opportunities missed, and you're going to have 45 seconds on the clock in which to come up with 7 matches. Beware of that 8th. And I'll give you a little word of caution also that Kitty experienced. If you're trying to make a match with 2 particular numbers and it doesn't work, don't get discouraged. Don't let it fluster you. Just keep bearing down. Concentrate. That's the name of the game. All right, here are the 15 numbered squares. 45 seconds on the clock. Good luck to you, Mike. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
15, 4.
No match.
7, 15.
That's a match.
12, 9.
No match.
14. 9.
That's a match.
6. 4.
That's a match.
3. 2.
No match.
5. 12.
That's a match.
8. 1.
That's a match.
10. 2.
No match.
11. 3.
That's a match.
2. 13.
By golly, he just ran out of time. Would it have mattered if he had said 2 and 13 if he got him in time? No, yep. You're about a half a second too late, but you look very comfortable up here doing this. Did you feel good about it?
Yeah.
Hey, all right. Well, good. You've got $2,837 in prizes. You're going to be our concentration champ in the next match, so you could wind up in the winner's circle again. We'll find out soon enough. Stay with us, folks. We'll come back. Our champion is Mike Villeneuve. He's an attorney from Pasadena, and he is concerned about doing things correctly. He's concerned about the legal aspects, and that's why when he saw this challenger come and sit down here on our stage, he was wondering, because you have to be 18 years old in order to compete on a television game show. Her name is Adriana Gomez. Welcome to the show.
Hi.
How old are you, Adriana? Are you over 18? You don't have to tell me exactly.
A little bit. About 13 years.
You're 31? Now tell me, folks, doesn't she look so much younger? Doesn't she look close to being about 20? Well, are you married?
No, I'm not.
You're not married?
No.
Okay, do you have a big family? I mean, brothers, sisters?
One sister who just got married.
Okay, she's watching today. She wants you to do well, I bet.
She better be.
Okay, good for you. Good luck. You know how
Thank
we play
you.
The game?
Yes, I do.
All right, to get your adrenaline flowing, we're going to show you one of the beautiful prizes we have in this match. Take a look over here. Go, Marjorie.
The green glow of emeralds and the sparkle of diamonds are yours with this Adler & Company ring. It is made in 14 karat gold and contains a total of 26 points of diamonds and 30 points of emeralds furnished by Adler & Company. Alex.
I have a feeling. Thank you, Gene. I have a feeling that our challenger would enjoy that ring because as I look down at her hand, I see that she is wearing a ring that looks like an emerald and diamonds. And ours looked every bit as attractive as this
Thank
one.
Thank you.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to own two of them, Adriana.
No, I wouldn't
And Mike
mind.
Would probably enjoy it as well. Take a look on the board. Here is where that ring can be found, behind door number 14, diamond emerald ring. Two pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed, number 2 and number 8. Still very early. Adriana, you select first. You know that.
Okay, since I'm the first person to go, I'll go with 1.
Number 1, a knitting machine.
Oh, that'd be fun. And just randomly, 19.
Number 19,
a knitting machine. Oh, my God!
That's a great prize.
Great.
That's going to go up on your side of the board. The knitting machine is terrific. I've got one of those, but then I'm the head knit, you see, so I get to have one. Now we show you two pieces of the puzzle.
Oh.
Hey, well, not everything is great, Adriana.
I'm a little slow right now.
That's all right. It's very early. Go again.
Let me try number 7.
Car emergency kit.
I drive a lot. That would help. Let's go for number 18 for a wild card. All right! I love it.
Match for the car emergency kit. Show her that one. Show it to her. The match is at 23.
Great.
That prize going up here. 3 pieces going to be revealed down here for you, Adriana. Toughy.
Yeah,
toughy.
Really lost.
See if you can make another match. Do it 3 times.
Okay. No problem. Number 16.
A broiler rotisserie.
Boy, people are going to laugh. I hate to cook. So,
you don't have to. This will do it for you.
Oh, good. I
Shove
throw
that
it in.
Thing in there, close the door, and it's done.
Right. Let's try number 5.
Oh, okay.
Shoot.
That's all right. The wheels fell off the cart, but maybe not for too long. We'll go back to our champion, Mike.
All right, let's try number 10.
CB radio.
Haven't seen that.
10-4, good buddy.
22.
22. Stereo. No match for you, but back to Adriana, and she's just beside herself with joy.
Stereo. 5.
Yeah.
And 22.
That's a stereo match.
Yay.
Okay. That's another prize up there. That's 3 of them for you. 2 more pieces of the puzzle also.
Oh.
again.
Oh, number 12.
Oh, wild card, automatic match.
I want another wild card, so let's try number 9.
All right. Oh, you got a Crockett set. This is not a Davy Crockett. This is a croquet set.
Great. My
Fun
father
sport.
Loves croquet. That would be wonderful.
So do I. Maybe he and I should get together. We'll show you where the other one is. It's at number 6, and now we put it up here. You've got 4. You're the only player with prizes in this match so far, Adriana.
Great.
And they
I
could be
it.
Yours to keep if you solve the puzzle right now with the help of these 3 pieces. Not yet, huh? All right. Whoa, there's the bell.
No.
Never mind, oh no, you could win it just as easily as him. We're going to start showing you the pieces one at a time. As soon as you can solve it, ring in. If you're right, you get a chance at the cars. If you're wrong, your opponent sees everything and gets a free guess. Number 3, Mike was first.
No one will be the wiser.
Is it? No one will be the wiser. Yes, it is. Adriana.
Yes.
So good.
Hey, wait a minute, folks. Wait a minute. Adriana's already getting legal advice from Mike. She says, was that an interrupted game? Will I get to come back? And he says, of course you will. He's defending her already.
I'll send you.
All right.
Oh,
you did all the groundwork in that game. You had all the prizes. Mike didn't have anything to worry about. Well, let me show the folks at home how we solved the puzzle. And Adriana, you will be coming back in the next match. No one, and I bequeath, that's obviously a will. No one will be, that cute B, he appeared so often in our puzzles. Be the, and a lot of Y's here, well, actually 2, Y's plus or, wiser. No one will be the wiser, says Mike Villeneuve. He's gonna get another shot at the car. And Adriana, remember, you're gonna get another opportunity to play on concentration. So we'll say goodbye, but it's only temporary.
Right.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
Mike. You're ready to do it this time?
Yeah,
you came so very close. We're going to take a break, folks. When we come back, Mike Villeneuve trying for the car with lots of time on the clock. So don't go away. We'll go into the winner's circle. Nicely done. Poor Adriana, she's so. Mike Villeneuve is the champion. He's got a few $1,000 in prizes. He has a second chance now to win one of these cars. Good luck to you, my man. Here are the 15 numbered squares. You're going to have 50 seconds on the clock this time. Let's put it up there. I think you can do it. I want you to prove me right.
Okay.
Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
15, 12.
No match.
9, 1.
No match.
4, 6.
No match.
10, 12.
No match.
3, 2.
No match.
5, 3.
That's a match.
8, 15.
No match.
12, 8.
That's a match.
11, 4.
No match.
14, 7.
That's a match.
10, 2.
No match.
6.
I didn't fall in, but I'll tell you something. The people in the audience noticed you went down the left side. You started off with 1, 4, and you went down, and you got the Wrangler at number 7, and then you hit it again at number 14, and there was an audible gasp from the audience when you didn't make that match. They all said, oh, he's going to go for it, and you missed it.
I'm greedy. I was saving it for the end.
You were? Really?
Yeah, that's the one I wanted.
Oh, no. Oh, naughty, naughty. You do that. God will get you. But meanwhile, you've got $2,837 in prizes to enjoy, so that's pretty good going. Okay, that's what happened. You're going to save it. Oh, boo hiss. We'll be back after this. What do you think, Marjorie? If Mike gets to the winner's circle again, you think he's going to dispense with that strategy and not try to plan which car he's going to win?
No.
You think he's going to do it again?
Yes.
Oh, all right. Maybe you know something about Mike that I don't. We're going to say goodbye. See you next time out right here on Concentration. So long, folks. Thanks for joining us.
A member of our studio audience will receive SwinTech Student Portable Electronic Typewriter. Features automatic underscore centering and correction memory. It's also computer interfaceable, furnished by SwinTech. And some of our defending contestants will receive Ray-Ban leather sunglasses, classic styles with rich leather accents, plus sun-sensitive gradient fashion lenses for wear indoors and out, furnished by Bausch & Lomb. Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and thermocell cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. Harvest Saber Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups, furnished by Harvest Saber. Your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches, elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Fast effective Q-Tex remover, it actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.